A huge part of the complexity that our customers are dealing with is having to deal with different infrastructure environments for their applications, because applications are more and more fragmented and they're more and more distributed. AI will exponentially accelerate this phenomenon, and we will see even more workloads that are even more distributed and that will also need to be secured and will need to be connected. F5 has invested early to provide this multi-cloud connectivity and be able to secure and deliver apps across these environments, but we have also invested in security for AI. So F5 is an AI enabler.
At AppWorld this year, we're making three big announcements. The first announcement is around our API security portfolio. F5 now has the most comprehensive API security offering that is AI ready for our customers on the market. What this means is that we have capabilities that span everything from API code scanning and testing, all the way through to network traffic analysis and scanning, all the way through to API protection and enforcement. That is the most comprehensive and end-to-end solution that is available from a single solution provider. So that's our first announcement. Our second big announcement here is around the data fabric that we have invested in significantly. This data fabric will be the destination for telemetry from all of our product families and will enable all of our products to become increasingly AI-driven. And then the third announcement that we're making here at AppWorld this year is that we are launching an AI assistant that will be part of our distributed cloud console. What that AI assistant will enable customers to do is use natural language queries to get back structured responses around their threat landscape, the posture and health of their application portfolio, and also give them guided recommendations and even offer them solutions for how they can better secure and manage their apps and APIs.